Hello, everyone. We've got another demo for a Mega Man fan project here. Mega Man Perfect Blue. I've seen glimpses of it. It looks to be another fan game that looks very promising. Should we ever see it completed? Let's get started. The hell? Okay, well, one thing is we can play as either Mega Man or Roll, just like Rock and Roll. Let's start with Mega Man. Right now. Now, despite going for the 8-bit style, it has some really sweet visuals. Again, while still maintaining the retro aesthetic. Oh, checkpoint. Okay, can actually jump off the ladder as opposed to just falling off when I press the jump button. This looks like a boss door, but can I slide through there? Looks like I can. Ooh, is that an E-tank? Oh, I can actually shoot while sliding this time. Alright. A giant telly. Okay, never mind. They even tease the Mega Man 4 boss theme. Okay, he shakes the ground. Whoa. Huh, got it. But I guess we're not done. Was that just the mini boss? Definitely need that. laser goes through those thin platforms. I see an M tank, but not really any way to get to it. Now what? What? What the hell? What's with the... You gonna throw some Doki Doki Literature Club shit at us for this? Oh jeez. Oh God. Nice. Glitching out again. Oh. Well, that's obviously Dr. Wily. Simulation, huh? Who the hell is that? Blue. Hence the title, Perfect Blue. Base the fin-headed buffoon. This is already looking really good. And again, this was just an alpha demo, though. So, it's still got a long ways to go, but I'll definitely look forward to the finished product. Now, will it let me pick? Because... Okay, good. Because like I said... Because we can also play as Roll. I'd like to see what her gameplay is like. Okay, so it's kind of like in a... Kind of like in Powered Up. She has the broom she uses like a sword. And she can also dash. So basically, she's zero. And I think her stage is, I mean, visually, yeah, her stage is different. Oh, I missed a shot at an E-Tank, though. The fake-out boss. The actual boss. I did miss that one. Whoa. Oh, he kicks, too. Bitch. Oh, I can't roll and kill those things then. Okay. Don't shoot our checkpoint. Oh. And now for this thing. Jump there. Damn. I'm not good at dodging those. Thank you. There we go. Different to say. A broom has a weapon. Light is just mocking me at this point. All right. So I guess that's all we're gonna get out of Mega Man Perfect Blue for the time being. But again, it's looking great so far. Alright, I guess that's gonna do it for now, though. Thank you all for watching, hope you're enjoying this. I'll see you next time.
I'm playing a game!